of seat, no? How we stand?
So then, let's just hold it on this.
But the first, the last supper, the first mass, they're all dying. They don't stand.
What videos did it? Woman of? Or only religion?
Pastors or doctors?
What is the
doctor? So, from doctor, 39. Then, 39. And then, we are referred to 5-5-6. Memorial
mansion.
In fact, Barnabas yesterday was also memorial, no?
The other day.
Feast. The other day. We thought it's a powerful feast. So, 5-5-6. So, we have 5-5-6. But here, you only have pastors, commonly pastors. So subscribe this one. Today is the memorial of Saint Anthony of Padua, a priest and the doctor of the church. Saint Anthony was born in Lisbon, Portugal, near the end of the 12th century. He joined the canons regular of Saint Augustine, but shortly after ordination to the priesthood, he transferred to the friars minor to devote himself in spreading the faith among African peoples. He had this great success, however, preaching in France and Italy and converting heretics. He was the first member of his order to teach theology to his brothers. His sermons are notable for their learning and gentleness. Saint Anthony died at Padua in 1231. I invite you to offer your mass intentions for today.
prepare for more locations to the Carmelite orders beside the Philippine province. And also, good health and well-being of all our members. Healing of Jasmine, Father Aline, Lasamas.
With a safe drug and amnesia.
Pray for those who ask for prayer, those who are unemployed, for jobs, for sending in our church.
For the eternal rest of Mother and Child Christ, that Guru, Father, please be at that. We gather in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us bless the Lord through the Psalms and thoughts.
You are the light of the world.
A city set on a hill cannot be hidden.
O God, you are my God, for you I long. For you, my soul is thirsty. My body pines for you, but I'm a dry, weary land without water. So I gaze on you in the sanctuary to see your strength and your glory.
For your love is better than life. My lips will speak your praise. So I will bless you all my life. In your name I will lift up my hands. My soul shall be filled as with a banquet. My mouth shall praise you with joy.
On my bed I remember you. On you I muse through the night. For you have been my help. In the shadow of your wings I rejoice. My soul clings to you. Your right hand holds me fast.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
You are the light of the world, a city set on a hill cannot be hidden.
Let your light shine before men,
that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father.
Bless the Lord, O you works of the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Angels of the Lord, bless the Lord. New heavens, bless the Lord.
All you waters above the heavens, bless the Lord. All you hosts of the Lord, bless the Lord. Sun and moon, bless the Lord. Stars of heaven, bless the Lord.
Every shower and dew, bless the Lord. All leaves, bless the Lord.
Fire and heat, bless the Lord.
Cold and chill, bless the Lord.
Dew and rain, bless the Lord.
Frost and chill, bless the Lord.
Ice and snow, bless the Lord.
Nights and days, bless the Lord.
Light and darkness, bless the Lord.
Lightnings and clouds, bless the Lord.
Let the earth bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Mountains and hills, bless the Lord. Everything growing from the earth, bless the Lord. New springs, bless the Lord. Seas and rivers, bless the Lord. You dolphins and all water creatures, bless the Lord. All you birds of the air, bless the Lord. All you beasts, wild and tame, bless the Lord. You sons of men, bless the Lord.
O Israel, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Praise of the Lord, bless the Lord.
Servants of the Lord, bless the Lord.
Spirits and souls of the just, bless the Lord.
Holy men of humble heart, bless the Lord.
Adonai Azariah Mishael, bless the Lord.
Praise and exalt him above all forever.
Let us bless the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Let us praise and exalt him above all forever. Blessed are you, Lord, in the firmament of heaven. praiseworthy and glorious and exalted above all forever.
Let your light shine before men, that they may see your good works and give glory to your Father.
God's work is alive.
It strikes to the heart, it pierces more surely than a two-edged sword.
Sing a new song to the Lord.
His praise in the assembly of the faithful. Let Israel rejoice in its Maker. Let Zion's sons exult in their King. Let them praise His name with dancing, and make music with timbrel and harp. For the Lord takes delight in His people. He crowns the poor with salvation. Let the faithful rejoice in their glory. Shout for joy and take the rest. Let the praise of God be on their lips, and a two-edged sword in their hand.
To give up vengeance to the nations, and punishment to all the peoples, to bind their kings in chains, and their nobles in fetters of iron, to carry out the sentence preordained. His honor is for all His faithful.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, now, and will be forever.
Amen. God's word is alive, it strikes to the heart, it pierces more surely than a two-edged sword.
Let us pray. Almighty ever-living God, who gave St. Anthony of Padua to your people as an outstanding preacher and an intercessor in your need, grant that with his assistance, as we follow the teachings of the Christian life, we may know your help in every trial. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Reading from the first book of Kings. Elijah said to Ahab, "Go up, eat and drink, for there is the sound of a heavy rain." So Ahab went up to eat and drink, while Elijah climbed to the top of Carmel, crouched down to the earth, and put his head beneath his knees. "Climb up and look out to see," he directed his servants. He went up and looked, but reported, "There is nothing." Seven times he said, "Go, look again." And the seventh time the youth reported, "There is a cloud as small as a man's hand rising from the sea." Elijah said, "Go and say to Ahab, harness up and leave the mountain before the rain stops you." In a trice, the sky grew dark, clouds and wind, and a heavy rain fell. Ahab mounted his chariot and made for Jezreel. But the end of the Lord was on Elijah, who gathered up his clothing and ran before Ahab as far as the approaches to Jezreel. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
It is right to praise you in Zion, O God.
It is right to praise you in Zion, O God.
You have visited the land and watered it. Greatly have you enriched it. God's watercourses are filled. You have prepared the grain.
It is right to praise you in Zion, O God.
Thus have you prepared the land, drenching its furrows, breaking up its crops, softening it with showers, blessing its field.
It is right to praise you in Zion, O God.
You have crowned the year with your bounty, and your pots overflow with their rich harvest. The entitled meadows overflow with it, and rejoicing floods the hills.
It is right to praise you in Zion, O God.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
I tell you, if your sense of right and wrong is not keener than that of the lawyers and the Pharisees, you will not enter the kingdom of heaven. You have heard that it was said to our people in the past, do not commit murder. Anyone who murders will have to face trial. But now I tell you, whoever gets angry with a brother or sister will have to face trial. Whoever insults a brother or sister is liable to be brought before the council. Whoever calls a brother or sister fool is liable of being thrown into the fire of hell. So, if you are about to offer your gift at the altar, and you remember that your brother has something against you, leave your gift there in front of the altar. Go at once and make peace with your brother or sister, and then come back and offer you your gift to God. Don't forget this. Be reconciled with your opponent quickly when you are together on the way to court. Otherwise, he will turn you over to the judge. He will hand you over to the police, who will put you to jail. There you will stay until you have paid the last penny. The Gospel of the
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus is bringing us back to the human heart. Our action flows from the decisions we made in the heart. When we cultivate a sentiment in our heart, be it good or evil, it will eventually find ways in coming into concrete action. Coming, no wonder, an emotion that was the process in the heart will result to destruction once it is actualized. So in the gospel meeting, we just have heard that you cannot really worship the Lord if you have something in your heart. Perhaps you have hurt someone, a brother, a sister, a neighbor, or even a stranger. You will be restless. And so the first thing is to do is leave your gift and be reconciled. And we have to be careful with what we say and how we say it. Unkind words can be a sharp dagger that will penetrate the heart of a loved one or anyone. We have to be careful with our words, as words are outward manifestation of what we have in our heart. So kung ano yung lumalabas sa ating mga bibig ay pinag-isipan nyo at nagtagari sa ating puso. God speaks to us in our hearts and reveals to us what is right. But that is possible if we listen to God. For Saint Anthony, he said, actions speak louder than words. So let your words teach and your actions speak. As we know, he's a notable writer and a teacher. And that is why he left the Augustinians, because he learned the friar's manner of going to Africa and unlike the Augustinians at the time. And so he ended up becoming a persistent. And Anthony of Padua, he was born in Lisbon. He's really a Portuguese, but the Italians are claiming him because he died in Padua. Let us remember what Saint Anthony has said. The bread of the breadth of charity widens the narrow heart of the sinners. So it is love. It is actually love. Who can overcome the sin. Take away anger in our hearts so that God's love may reign in us. Their offering be pleasing to Him. So when we offer the bread and wine in the Mass, it's not just the bread and wine, but the offerer himself or herself, as we offer the fruits of the earth, that includes the purity of our hearts, of our intentions. Let us always strive to be pleasing before the Lord. And let us remember the attribute to God that everything we have received comes from Him. Christ is the good shepherd who laid down his life for his sheep. Let us praise and thank him as we pray.
Nourish your people, Lord.
Christ, you decided to show your merciful love to your holy shepherds.
Let your mercy always reach us through them.
For your weakness, you continue to perform the ministry of shepherd of souls.
Direct us always through our prayers.
Through your holy ones, the leaders of your people, you serve as physician of our bodies and our spirits.
Continue to fulfill your ministry of life and holiness in us.
You taught your flock through the prudence and love of your saints.
Grant us to be on the road in holiness and your adoration of our hearts.
All this we ask to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness of this bread of which earth is given, human has been made. May this become for us a bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness of this wine offered, for the divine work of human hands, may this become for us our spirit.
Blessed be God forever.
Pray that my and your sacrifice will be acceptable to God, our mighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
In honor of St. Anthony of Padua, we present to you, Lord, our offerings and our gifts. And in His name, St. Anthony's ministry and as an astounding preacher who is always ready to help those who are in need, we ask for intercession and his offering. And always in this we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
Lift your heart to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, to Christ our Lord, for us on the festival of St. Anthony of Padua, you lead your church to joys, so too you strengthen her by the example of this holy life. Teach her by his words of preaching, and keep her safe in answer to his prayers. And so with the company of angels and saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without it we have faith.
Holy, 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 Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, Lord, the fountain of holiness. Make holy, therefore, this gift you pray, by sending down your spirit upon them in the people, so that they become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed, and after entering into his passion, he took bread and giving thanks broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this all of you and eat of it, for this is my body which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as you celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray to partake of the body and blood of Christ, and we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of charity. Together with Francis, our Pope, and Vanessa, our Bishop, the clergy, the consecrated men and women, the leaders of our Christian communities, and all of us are gathered this morning. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection. And all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Joseph, her husband, with the blessed apostles, the martyrs, and all the saints, St. Anthony of Padua, and those who have visited throughout the ages, and merited before heirs to eternal life, and in praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
In Jesus we say,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that the help of your mercy may be always free from sin, and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Offer his hands. Peace.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold, this is Jesus, the living bread. He is the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, and happy are we when invited to his supper.
Glory and glory that you shall enter under my roof, but only say the Lord, and my soul shall be healed.
By your God, Christ.
Amen. Amen.
Those who are adorned
with the ears radiant at the sky in all its beauty, those who instruct the people in goodness, who shine like the stars for all eternity.
Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel.
He has come to his people and set them free. He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born in the house of his servant David. Through his holy prophets, he promised of all that he would save us from our enemies, from the forces of the Lord beneath us.
He promised to show mercy for our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the old desire of our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies. We may worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight, all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people knowledge of salvation, by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn of the night shall break upon us, to shine those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Those who are learned will be as radiant as the sky in all his beauty. Those who instruct the people in goodness will shine like the stars for all eternity.
Let us pray. May your healing work, O Lord, free us, we pray, from human evil, and lead us to what is right. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
So have a good and fruitful day, and have a beautiful day if you're meeting with people, and just choose joy. Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the mighty God bless us all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
As a good offered, go in peace to love and serve.
Thanks be to God.
Los Carmeli, Vites Glory Gera, Splendor Celi, Virgo Puerpera, Singularis, Mater Mitis, Servirin Essia, Carmelitis, Esto Propicia, Stella.
Viva San Antonio di Padua.
Viva.
Viva. Viva. Viva. Viva. Viva. Viva. Viva. Viva. Viva. Viva.